She did like a double turn. It was just so off balance. I don't know what they do there, but it certainly will be significant.
Yang Yilin trailing by 15 hundredths of a point. Zhang Yuan Yuan, a 14.775. Is that fair?
I would say so. I would say so. They certainly deducted significantly on that. Like I said, though, Al, she needed to make up a lot of ground, and she's not going to.
We stay on floor exercise with back-to-back Russians. The first one is Anna Pavlova. After the three rotations, she's in seventh spot.
Last event for her tonight, but we will see her three times, vault, balance beam, and on this event in the event finals. Beautiful.
Gosh, that was a beautiful classic Russian style. Anna was fourth in the all-around at the Olympic Games in Athens. You know, she reminds me of the 1996 all-around champion Lilia Potapeva, who was from the Ukraine. The same qualities.
When the Soviets were at the peak of gymnastics, we saw routine after routine that evoked the same passion. You could feel it in their gymnastics, and frankly, we haven't seen that from the Russians in a while. We just saw it there, though.
What's Shawn Johnson thinking right now?
Well, she's thinking she has to do the